Welcome everyone, and we're now on to day 79. And it's Ultimate Day. A few minutes bored out of my mind. Not a peep out of our friends. So looking at, did I leave anything in? Meh, I won't need any of that. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna shut that. I'm snaking in. The data, I've got enough space, of course. That's for always. So, what do I do? It seems to be a regular occurrence, this thing. I want to get a medium. I've got a lot of medium. Okay, I'll take a bit of fuel. Burn that fuel up pretty quick. Can't fit any more of them in. That's for sale. That's for sale. That's for sale. Check mechanicals. If I rearrange it, I'm going to sit back up there. I'll focus this. Right, I can repair that. Especially getting through them, chuck the paper. Rearrange again. Two spaces. That's for sale. And where's the meat? Rearrange. Okay. Let's rearrange that. Just for sake of it. Can we fit any fuel? Don't chuck a block over it. Am I not going to get more fuel? Don't have to. Oh, no fuel I don't need. Oh well, we still prepare. So, I can't go the way I was intending on going. So we're going to have to go back on ourselves. But I noticed a road to the... Well, it was to the right as we got past, so it's to the left now. So this should bring us out onto the main road, here it is. We can't go up that way. There it is there. We can't go left here, or it's not very far. We're gonna have to go back into the... destroyed by should be a road off to the left here somewhere, if I remember rightly. What is that? There's a church. So we're going back into the destroyed by our ring. Well, we will since we get around here, don't we? The road up here, is it? No. Look at this cowboy dude, look at him. Hold on, I'm near life. Let's have a look at the map. We just came out of there. Oh, there is a road there, yeah. I'll take that one. Probably it's too far in for the radiator, so because we're going to be going onto the edge of it. So we're going to end up coming back to Cluggy Oil. Busted radiator, so not as big for that. Tourist. There we go. So we're into the destroyed biome again. Thank you.
fuel we don't need. Mist's descending, or smoke, whichever it is. Now that looks pretty interesting. That looks very interesting. Another one of these ones, I wish I found it earlier. What's this? Here it is then. It's coming for the go for gold. There you are. And for six. Babe Bruce would be proud. So. There's a big mama. Trinita? So what is this? It's a prison, is it? I can already make them, but I know the policy of not bothering opening them. Or not bothering carrying them to sell, because yeah, there's the doors in front of them. Up into the tower, I guess. Oh, so I was looking at my skill points and agility, and there's this one. No, not agility. Which one is it? Oh, so, flurry of blows, quick hands. I haven't put anything on it at all. So the next two are going on there, because this one, each of them. Each kill recharges stamina by 30 points. I got nails as well. No, at least I'm a bit quicker when I'm going in there just yet. Oh, it's still this way. Right, I'm gonna fight my hands here. Where are they? This will definitely be good to defend in the book. Where are we? Huh? On the tracks. Right, they're definitely not up here. So it's that other door then. I'm getting out here. I'm not sure if that was 10% faster or not. This is the way we want to come, isn't it? That's the main part of the prison. Let's just quickly get this on the map. Oh, where am I? Save the impact. Put that as a tower, as a fortification as well. Prison. So this road trip is getting us plenty of information. Oh. Yeah. I die from the flames. Oh, more nightmares. That's how much they were. They're green. 500 bucks on these ones as well. 500 bucks. Switch them over, may as well have the green ones. You know how to fit them. Let's see where these are. Oh, they're gonna have some shit. Alright. This is gonna look good to the moon. Guess you can call them lifers. It's undead, you know. Oh, there we go, we got another one. Let's see if the other one's. Some rehabilitation. That's a women's prison then. Tons of murky water. It's locked. This is a jail, that's right. Is that it? It's left. Now I'm walking on the other side. No, we're behind. Let's just go around. I can't do it. So now it's the ground floor. Tell me here. Could really keep these. Into the yard, get our exercise period. Burns. Just left 77. You must exercise at least that size, would you? Oh, this is the next tower. This is actually better defended than the Red Mist, because this is all. Yeah, this is all really boss. It's pretty good. Of course, it's too early to be planning a hard base, so the road trip is going to be lasting. Yeah. Preparation lasts for a while. Prison laundry. Oh, let's get some flashy sunglasses. prisoners in these cells. Very good for loot. Oh, a weapons bag. Is that it? Oh, it's a safe as well. Two saves. Three saves. You go. Right. And it's all garbage. How much is that one? 155, 500, 225, 500. Now I've got a workbench, I can make a level 5 machete. I suppose I have to take now. Since they got the sunglasses worth 125, that's the same price. How much are those frames worth? 900? Right, in we go. It was safe cracking. Alright, it's up in jail. Not very good gun safe now. No idea. So, take them. So, take them. Well, both spears was 578, AK's worth only 300! I thought it was a lot more than that. Anyway, it's worth more than them, so I'll take them. I'll take the ammo. That's the rules. I've got 5 casts on these spears, if I make experience. I'll just take the spear for financial reasons. What else do we got? No, no, I won't throw it away. Let's get back into that. And just eat it from here. Before we get the cans. Just scrap them now. Take the AK. Right, and now the safe. Oh, this is way better with the weight ahead, man. Oh, explosives. Kinda have to take them. So I'm just not gonna dump mine. Okay, I got my breath. And then there's this safe as well. No, they have a crappy wooden door, huh? Oh my gosh. That's worth by 37.775. That can be scrapped. Just drink on him. I don't like wasting water. But I have got 37 murky water. So. Since we've got 20 of them on the truck, I'll have to rearrange it again. Okay, there we go. Another ice machine there, what? Oh, there it is. This just takes it to the cells where we've been in. That's it. shared the prison. This is prison I'm about to break out of. I'm on the run, lads. We just gotta get through welfare stuff. Oh, your head might not. Two X's up there. I'm not sure what they are. But we won it. Oh no, we can't go that way. There's a radiant zone already. I was going to say we got this way anyway. There's no choice there. Oh, there we go. Oh, I always prefer to have a scarce around to begin with. If there's any zombies outside, you tend to wait for them. This is not conducive. It's not playing ball. Really, it is. Destroyed biome, and it always does it. Pockets. Okay, let's have a look in here again. Make some space. Oh, yeah. Ah! Just been tripped in. What do I do? But you can't stack money up more than 20 grand. You just stack it up endlessly. That'd be awesome. What do we do? There's nothing. Move. It's kind of pointless loot in this place, isn't it? Just swap another loot for other loot. Get rid of them, right? Yeah. Get rid of them, probably. There are two of them. There are a few of them. One space. Have I got any bandages? No. One space it is. Front of that bed reminds me of Amityville, which it probably meant. Okay, wake up, zombies. Lockbar. There's the key. No zombies. Hello. How much space in here? Oh. Lockbar. Come here. It's not called scrap in the house, just correct all the doormats if you need to go through. Ah, here we go. Oh my god! Come on. a barn and I'm like, ha, I got that, hey? Huh? I planted him. That's awesome.
Let's just move it on ahead.
Alright, that's another cause for a screenshot. The yellow thing you saw on the outside, that means it's a screenshot. There's another one there. And it was a purse. The two men just can't carry them. There's a shirt that just... No. It's got the... Level 4 wrenches worth 290. They're worth 500 each. That's what I need for 78. No, I can't get a wrench. I want a wrench if I want to make a workbench. Wants a drink. Oh my gosh. The door out. Yep. Doors are open. Aww. There's gotta be zombies down here. There we are. Lock them up away. Let's move him. There he is. Come on, me old pal. Did I level up? Oh, I didn't. I already put the point in. More. I don't like leaving that behind. The place I'm safe. This is where the many zombies that happen to be around. I'm feeling much mad if I haven't. Took a while to get in. I see a radiator over there. I thought it was. Where is it? There he is. Nuts outside. What do you mean? Grab the word. Right. The sewers. A lot of hidden stuff in here. Ah, oh, there's a fat loot. I've got no space and there's a radiator over there. I'm asleep. I've got no space, I'm gonna get a bunch of stuff now. I've got a feeling in this. Oh! Oh my gosh. One of the walls. Yeah, this is where they are. some effect in it. They're just spraying them badly mauled. I don't care about these other ones now. Let's get it. Well, ammo. I definitely need it. That's all we can take. So if I put that and there. What have I got on my spear? Right. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna modify it. Gotta be quick. Five, 5, 7, 8. Why are spears worth so much? 6, 6. Oh, I've got 2 spears. Oh my gosh. Some monics to build with that. Let me drive my sub gun. Scrap them. So look at these. They're actually slightly better. Okay, I'm gonna eat both of these. We can take them, there's no doubt we need them. We can take them, we can take them, we can take them. Subgun. I mean, I can only make a level 5 and I've already got one. It's 5:30, is this how much? 7:45, no way. These 4 guns are shot. I'm down to only 4 med kits. I can't do that. I'm gonna change, but these gloves, wherever they are, they're actually better than the ones I'm wearing. I don't know what the durability is on them. Just a quick look. Durability 400. They've got 2 light armor and 2 explosion resist. Other than that, they're the same, but I kind of have to take it. That's empty, isn't it? That spear's worth 578. That's 665. I've got 1 bandolier mod. It's a pity, you know? I need all these great prizes around. So what's up here? Can you get up there? Let's dig it out. There's a walkway here, how did you get up to it? Is there stairs or something? be this way. This is the way to the walkway then. Ah, it's a secret entrance. Right, let me add it down to it. Yeah, I must have driven over. This looks like this time I'll carry it off. Oh, I'm not going through all that. There is another sun over there. Oh, the sun. It's been backfilled. Okay, so I still haven't worked out how to get up to the walkway. It's kind of interesting, though. There's only a myth part of this. Yeah. I guess we can carry it on. So where did we get in? Wasn't that way for sure. Oh, we have to jump. We have to jump at this. I'll do a bit more difficult. We haven't really got through yet. Where are you? I said I can check that workbench in here. So I'm definitely going to be taking it. Yeah. How are they? Are you upstairs? Gotta have them. Can I use a bandage? I know I can. What can I drop? Mark it. Got no choice really. It's real amazing. There's dogs outside as well, it's gonna be difficult getting out of here. So let's trash this. And there's gonna be stuff lying around, like there's mechanical parts, like rubber, lube and things like that. Mechanical parts, empty care, here we go. What's this? Empty care. Here we are. Yeah. We got more iron in here than 20. It's just mechanical parts, it's not steel. It's, yeah, that's the right. So look in here. Oh, well then we can carry them and we'll get into this bit. Yeah. We've been down there. Okay. Well, we haven't even gone upstairs yet. It's a pretty good. Pretty good location. Kind of like it. Fulfills the name and the parameters needed for it to be Amityville. I like the look of this floor. Yeah. Oh, we've got two of them ones radiated. Come on, lads. They choose to jump down the stairs instead of go around. Come on, I need to level up. You helped a bit, I suppose. Any more of any more? This. Right. Oh, my food. Let's get it into this. Coffee. I can carry it. Awesome. Captain Kennedy. Oh, and a safe. Takes the ammo. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Can't really leave a robotic turret behind. That's 421. What is it? That spear? 64. Can't leave an AK. A sledgehammer and a robotic turret. What was the day worth? Well, that's here. And that's what it is. What's in the water? Generator is because I'm not wasting the haircuts on my time, that's for sure. I'm taking that bus. And we got another one in here. We're gonna go beat down. Oh, dusted, I was 200 or something, it'll be 118. Oh, we already have one, got a bit of dust at the moment. And we get myself this time. I don't have that. Oh, yeah, there's the marking. Where do we get there? There's another one. Yes, this is a good check. Yes, they do like to put plugs in bathrooms. Oh! The knowledge how to make them. Love them. What's this? Stop a bomb, spring power attacks, or high chance of nuclear power. I think we've got it. There you go, no mark. No mark, no. I'll just grab the wood. This is here. I've got bookcase just in case I ever come back. Should be regenerated now. Oh, they're gonna have a rock. They're gonna have a spaceship. So how? Oh, there must be a way up. Should you get up and see these ladders? No, there's a hole. So check that alpha house over there. So all of this effort just to get oh, there is stairs. Oh no. This says we went up. Those prices are pretty good. Can't take them right in now. We've turned 50 of them. Oh my gosh. I'm always having this problem, and that's the one that's gotta go. I'm not leaving banners behind, but cloth is easier to get than ammunition, so. Just the way it is. So I can just tell it. It's cold, isn't it? First door we went in is the way up. Going up this way, so we'll check out that other place. Fight on our hands. Where is it? I'm sure in this way somewhere. This just sounds like. There it is. My 384 meters level. So that's where we're going on a road trip. I got my. Well, I don't know. I think it's pretty bright. What am I gonna do? I badly need to get to a trader. I don't know where they are. Still not sure what to do. Alright. Yes, we got some throwables for the hard night. I'm gonna go beat down this one where it is. Oh, it's on those cars. That'd be worth about an ATXP. There he is. Heard me out, pal. There's more. So there's nothing I can do about it, is there? So I've got those landmines. Well, let's get a... what is it? Oh, it's a snake. What was that meat? No, no. What meat? So now what we have to do... have we got meat in here yet? So if we just swap that out for that... maybe we should start drinking mega crushes. Fine, dear. It'll run like a wind then. So, they can't be meat. Where are they? Bone. I just need a living on bone of a snake. Alright. Yeah, like let's just repair stuff. Sale. Let's have a look at this one. Is 6 for 4 range damage 16. Oh yeah, is this one's better. That doesn't need repairing. No, so you can't see it. Is there true? Oh yeah, there is. Let's just swap. I buy just one more space. Come on. Check them in. Okay, range. Alright, that's not too bad. I've got actually 2 spaces. If I take that and put in that 20 grand, and then we get that 60 grand on. That's 63,000. Okay. Space three or four things anyway. So I'm gonna somehow get 300 out of me just this way. So it's obviously dropped in the middle of the back way, but there's a vulture. That's taking us back towards the prison, isn't it? Good if you could have a traitor. Yeah, okay. Camp and trailer, you can sleep in. That sort of carry stuff. Great. The looters like me. It's born for the loot. Be super careful. Landmines. No, I don't think I'm in lucky little goggles, but maybe I'm better off now. Oh my god. Right, gotta grab them. Okay, I'm not carrying any kind of boots at the sham, and that's full. So I'm just gonna eat all of this. Stuff my face. I was hoping to get some med kits. Scourging out there, are they? I'm busy. I'm really busy. Right, scrap them. Take that. Chapter. If we go back to the truck. So, there's the trader. What trader is this? Oh, it's trader wrecked again! I'm gonna go back to wreck these misery guts. There's a desert trader. I don't know if I hit in the general direction of the desert trader. Oh, just put over a landmine. Well, that was a landmine, yeah. Okay, that thing works. Don't trigger landmines. It works, trust me. I didn't even see that. I must have walked off on the way down. What's gone down? Right, now I'm trying to find the desert trader. So I want to find the desert. Right, there's the desert. Have a look on the map. So, what's his name? Where are we? We're right near Red Mesa. So if I just turn right and carry on, and Trader Bob is up here. So this makes sense, right? That's Red Mesa. Oh, there's a stripper. Let's go and kill her. Come on, stripper. I think she's a feral. I was gonna walk through the desert. No, hard heels. I think it'll be a slap on me. Oh no, she didn't. I'm still in place. She didn't hit too well. Oh, that's because I ate so much. I'm still healing. So. Looks like we'll be camping out in the desert for the night. Nice scenery. Oh my god! I've got that thing. Oh, I can't really get the loot. And that's the ostrich hotel. That is huge, that's a level 5. That is huge, it tells us stuff. Right. Oh. I've got to fight this fucking demon. Unfortunately. There you go. Still haven't leveled up though. I'm gonna end the video here. Look at the ostrich hotel. I'm gonna do. Let's put it in the map. So that. So put ostrich. So I'll end the video. Thanks for watching.